quick update for you guys whilst looking around the car. Realized that the the car actually came with a driver's side rear quarter window. Saves 60 quid on the off the build, but that's all good. And here we have the residential doggy, and her name's Willow. You'll be seeing a little bit of her around. Let's keep you guys updated.